The new perspectives that I got from Inkstilwet is being in the now, so that you really experience the now as a conductor and as a composer, like how you breathe and how you experience the moment at hand, not what comes next, not what was before. And that will go into your composing, because every moment you really experience in the now, you can also translate into your composition.